John Lester and to introduce him as a member of the Chicago Cubs. This is a very, very significant day for the Cubs for a lot of reasons, a lot of great reasons. Obviously, we get better on the field. John is the perfect pitcher to lead our rotation to where we want to go. We get better in the clubhouse. John's character and his work ethic and his ability to perform at his best when the games matter the most, that all sets a great example for the players. We get better in the community, as I know John and Farah plan to continue their terrific work with the Never Quit Foundation fighting pediatric cancer here in Chicago now. Beyond that, this signing really marks a transition of sorts for the Cubs, the start of a period where we are clearly very serious about winning a World Series, bringing a World Series to the Cubs and the people of Chicago. Speaking of that, it's a great day for our fans. They've been so patient with us, incredibly patient, over the last few years, and they truly deserve a pitcher and a person of this caliber to call their own. And lastly, it's just a wonderful day for John and his family. And he's sitting here next to him. He's come a long way from the 18-year-old kid who showed up for his first day in professional baseball in the Gulf Coast League 12 years ago now. It's been a while. He's now one of the best pitchers in baseball. He's a two-time World Series champion. He's a tremendous family man. And he's someone who now is mature enough to, we believe, come here for all the right reasons. Someone who can look the next chapter of his career and say to himself, I want to win a World Series with the Chicago Cubs. So John and Farah, thank you for putting your trust in us and in the Chicago Cubs. We look forward to a lot of great times together. And without further ado, we're very, very proud to introduce John Lester, the newest member of the Chicago Cubs.